This is the ballad of Hollywood Jack and the Rage Cage. Nothing could stop him when Jables and Rage hit the stage. And Hollywood Jack hit the big time and went to make movies. Rage Cage was left far behind in the dust of his dreams. And he grumbled and growled and watched Hollywood Jack on Jay Leno. He bellowed and said he'd be nothing without help from Cage. He burned up the photos of Jables and Cage doing mushrooms. Fuck him, I don't need no Hollywood Jack anyway. So Hollywood Jack lived up high on a hill in a bubble, and Rage Cage lived deep in the broiling valley below. Yes, the Rage Cage bubbled with rage. He looked at the ground and he looked on the stage. The lava was flowing and broiling inside the old cage. As Hollywood Jack climbed the ladder starting before him, he watched as his indie credentials flew right out the door. He'd make millions and then he'd go out and he'd make even more millions. He'd screen cage his calls and snort coke off the ass of a whore. No one respected him, they just rejected him. No one would represent Cage. Left on the streets of his dreams, he would cry and he'd rage for the stage. Was in trouble. They sent Cage away cause he had gone completely insane. So Hollywood Jack jumped upon a jet plane and flew all that night through the rain to be with his friend and see what remained of his brain. Then Hollywood Jack told the doctors, you've got to retrieve him. You've got the technology, use the techniques of your trade. He grabbed their lapels and he screamed, by God, you must save him! Because Rage Cage and I, can't you see that we're one and the same?